I don't want to see this on your MySpace page. Please, no gang signs. No, throw it up. I'm kidding. Yeah, peace. I love peace. I'd be out of a job with peace.
It's looking good.
Contact left!
What's going on?
Contact left!
Oh!
यह खित्ता उन लोगों के सफेद हड्डियों से भरा हुआ है जिन्होंने हमारे अजम और यकीन पर शक किया, जिन्होंने हमारा एहतराम ना किया। तुम्हें यह यकीन है कि तुम एक मुंतखब कौम हो, जिन्होंने हमारा एहतराम ना किया। तुम्हें यह यकीन है कि तुम एक मुंतखब कौम हो और हमेशा मगरिब ही इस दुनिया पर हुकूमत करता रहेगा। लेकिन हम, जिनको तुम वहशी दरिंदा समझते हो, वीरान और बंजर कोनों में इस खातिर जमा हो रहे हैं कि हम अपनी सल्तनत को दोबारा बहाल कर सकें। तुमने ना सिर्फ हमारी बल्कि 10 अंगस्त्री की बरादरी की भी तौहीन की है ओबडाया स्टेन। तुम हमें वो कातिल और लुटेरा समझते हो जो नाकारा हथियारों और चंद सिक्कों के बस बिक जाएंगे। इसके बदले में तुम ये चाहते हो कि हम इस मौत के सौदागर टोनी स्टार्क को मौत की घाट उतार दें।
Excuse me, can I get in here, please?
Hey!
God, I can't believe they roped you into this?
Yeah, they said you'd be deeply honored if I presented you with them.
Yeah, okay. Hey, just a couple more, and then we'll get going.
So here you go.
Oh, jeez.
Tony Stark.
I ran a little late because they don't have the clocks in here. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, it's okay.
Wow, will you look at that? That's something else. I don't have any of those floating around.
We're gonna let it ride.
Give me a hand, will you?
I don't
come on, honey bear. Come on, honey bear. There it is. Lieutenant Colonel Rhodes rolls in.
Crap.
What happened?
Worst things have happened. I think we're going to be fine. Color me up, will you?
Okay. We're going to double up right here. Red or black? You got a horse for the trash? What do you think?
No, sir.
All right, it's on you, Rhodey. Red?
No.
Black?
It's not my.
Red?
It's $3 million. I can't do that. Black.
Red. No offense, but you weren't exactly.
Sir, the athletic sees the table women.
Tommy! Is this still Caesar's Palace? Then we're good.
It's a bet.
That's $3 million right there.
Yeah. You ready for more?
It's a hot zone, man. I don't think we should be down.
No, I want a demo in a live theater. It has immediacy and...
11 black.
Tommy, can we comp the room? Maybe some eggs? Let's hit the slots.
No slots, come on. Tony!
No
better. Winning all that money and not caring about it.
Nothing's weird with you. You got the world. I'm out.
All right.
Tomorrow, don't be late.
Yeah, you can count on it.
Serious.
I know. Render unto Caesar that which is Caesar. There you go.
Hey, let's heat up the sake, huh?
No, we're...
Get a little aperitivo going. We got a sushi.
We're not drinking. We are working. I mean,
you can't have sashimi without sake.
You are constitutionally incapable of being responsible.
Good morning, Mr. Stark.
Hi.
It is 11 o'clock in the morning.
I know, but it's 11 at night where we're going. Follow me. It is the right thing to do. It would be irresponsible not to drink. I'm just talking about a nightcap.
Hot sake?
Yes, two, please.
No, just, I'm not drinking. I don't want any. You know, when I'm putting on this uniform in the morning, mm-hmm. you know what thought comes through my mind?
Uniform?
Is the fact that everybody in the world that has this uniform on has my back.
Yeah.
You know what that feels like?
Having your back.
And what's even better is the fact that I got their back.
Mm-hmm.
It's like...
That's a good feeling.
Oh, it's boy. Absolutely like Popeye used to say, you are what you were, man.
I am what I am.
Whatever.
Well, get it right. If you're going to quote
but,
Popeye, then
but
say
Popeye
the right
could have been more than what
yeah,
he is.
Yeah, look.
That's you, fine. Man. You can be more than what you are right now.
Yeah? I'm you a little distracted. Are you missing the whole thing? We got bogeys at 10, 11, and 2 o'clock here. Give him the time of day, will you?
Oh, my goodness. I'm sorry. What happened?
Yeah, there's been a change over here. We're loosening up.
Oh, my manners.
Hello, Mr. Stark. Turn down service?
Would you mind? Thank you. Trixie has my back.
I see that.
Yeah. We're going to go,
That's a nice color on you.
Rest up.
You like me in blue?
Okay.
Hey.
Huh?
Hey, get some rest.
Sure.
We've got a briefing in the morning.
Yes, I know.
And don't you ever forget you are a good man, Tony Stark. That's a good man right there.
Hello, Colonel Rhodes.
Hi.
How's the service been?
The service is wonderful. You want to ever seen a B-1 bomber?
Colonel Rhodes,
tell us about
what
it.
Kind of planes do you fly?
All right, Esther, I'm going to have to give me some rest.
We're about to make our final approach. Gentlemen, please take your seats.
Welcome, Mr. Stark.
I look forward to your weapons presentation.
Thanks.
How was your flight?
Smooth flight, huh?
Choppy up there.
Area 10, shut! How's your word, Colonel? Word?
Yes, sir.
So you're really going through with this?
I'm going back there, sir.
It's been 3 months without a single indication that Stark is even alive. We can't keep risking assets, least of all you.
What, are you blocking my transfer now?
You know, any one of these guys walk through fire to have your career. Are you telling me you're willing to sacrifice that in order to fly around with a bunch of snake eaters in the off chance you're going to find your friend in the middle of a desert?
I am, sir.
And I only have one thing to say to you, Colonel. Godspeed.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome home, sir.
Thank you kindly, Jarvis.
It's been a long time. Based on news reports, I calculated your safe return at 0.25%.
Yeah, I missed you too.
You have 1,713 new voice messages. How shall I categorize for you?
Delete all.
I'm detecting the presence of electromagnetic energy in the house.
Mm-hmm. Boot up the scanner, will you? Shall we start machining the parts? Bad for a bunch of ones and zeros. Careful, the door's sticking a little.
What happened here?
Broken glass.
What's the emergency?
I would like to throw a party.
So could you get the house in Dubai ready, please?
Now?
Yep.
Sure.
Thanks.
Hey, Tony.
Hey. Tony, how are you?
Good, good.
Hi, Tony. Come see me.
Good stuff.
Nice to see you.
I'm all yours, Tony.
Good morning.
There.
Tony, how you doing? Good to see you.
Stuff.
Tony.
Hey, George.
I need the guest.
Done deal.
Okay.
You know him? Tony, do you remember me?
Yep. She's Petra.
Tony, stop.
Hey.
How are you?
Nice to see you.
I'm sorry, I still got your plane.
Oh, no. And I got your Bentley, so just bring it back full of gas and everything's...
Yes.
Hi. Are they...
That's for you.
For my consideration?
This is for you.
Good evening. I'm thinking of a number between 1 and 5.
3.
Exactly. Shall we?
Boy, oh boy.
Hey, Potts, cue the fireworks in five, okay?
Honestly, I'm not entirely comfortable with this, and I never have been. Do you know how easy it is to get a reputation, how hard it is to lose? And I'm not playing victim, I'm not, you know, complaining. It's just it's something that has occurred over time. And
oh, you poor thing. What are we going to do about that?
Say, would you mind joining us briefly? You know, people have limiting beliefs, and I'm just a guy who likes to invent things. Thank you, by the way.
Oh, but as luck would have it, nothing's perfect.
They forgot the glasses. I'll be right back.
Aww.
Why don't you guys get started without me?
Kinky.
You're going to have to redouble our efforts. I appreciate the progress that you've made, but we're going to have to dig deeper. The stakes couldn't be higher.
Sir, we're still having difficulty with the propulsion system. Now, if I can collaborate with the Toroidal Fusion Group.
This is a data mask project. Nothing leaves this room.
I understand that, sir. But I still can't crack the power.
The power.
The power.
This is not a problem. The solution is right above us. The answer, the source. That's why we're here. Gentlemen, what is at stake here? I want you to think about this. Civilization has been preserved because the right people have had the right idea at the right time. This technology, it comes along once in a generation. And it's a gift that has been put in our hands. And why is that? It's because we have a vision. A vision for the future of this company, of this nation. Of the world order, because make no mistake, this tool that you are creating in the wrong hands would end civilization as we know it. Think about what's at stake here. Tony! Trying to rid the world of weapons! And here you are, giving it one of its best! And now, I'm gonna kill you with it.
Hey,
You gotta show off, huh?
Did you flip it?
No, I didn't flip it. Why'd you have to rip the roof? Why didn't you just open up the door?
You got a problem? I'm running out of cars.
You could have said thank you!
Push it!
Could you?
Don't mistake it for kindness.
Oh, no. I've never mistaken anything about you since you were a kid. The genie's out of the bottle. He gave a wonderful gift to the world. We've done our part. Now it's time for both of us to go.
No.